Electric guitar and all six strings of it, Christopher Head!